details now. A former employee of the Fountain Valley School headed to prison tonight for setting off a military-grade smoke bomb in the school's cafeteria that forced an evacuation. Following up for you, Brian Boulding pleaded guilty earlier this year to felony menacing for the incident back in May. While he said it was a prank, his son, who was also arrested, said they did it to cause terror and panic. Boulding sentenced today to 2 years, 6 months in prison and 2 years parole.